Sony Interactive Entertainment, I led the effort to design and develop Tempest 3D Audio. I love music, and my childhood dream was to compose or stay close to people who make music. At SIE, I led the design and development of the DualSense wireless controller. I've also always liked making things, and my desire to wow people everywhere keeps me going. Let's look at three technologies that give the PlayStation 5 its sounds and sensations. First, Tempest 3D audio technology enables the sounds. Second, haptic feedback provides a tactile experience. Third, adaptive triggers create an adjustable physical experience. We'll start with sounds and Tempest 3D audio. To give the PS5 high-quality 3D audio, we developed a dedicated DSP. This gives clarity to more than 100 sound objects in a truly 360-degree soundscape. By also enabling user-tailored binaural reproduction on widely available headphones, we give everyone the chance to experience optimal 3D audio. Now it's your turn. Make sure you are wearing stereo earbuds or headphones. We'll first have you experience how 3D audio puts you right in the scene. With 3D audio turned on, you should hear birds overhead, and the waterfall should sound like it's right there. Next, you will feel like you are surrounded by enemies. Even if you can't see them, you'll know where they are. I'll now explain how the 3D audio you just heard works. First, we use what's called VBAP to make a stereo image in a 3D space. By adjusting the sound pressure on three speakers, we define a stereo image within a triangle the speakers create. Changing the sound pressure on each speaker makes the stereo image move, but if done with rudimentary computing, differences in phase blur the sound. To mitigate this, we calculate the phases and adjust for differences to make the sound move smoothly. To hear this through headphones, we have to perform binaural reproduction. This means determining how the ear received the sound using HRTFs, short for head-related transfer functions. Having HRTFs for every user would be ideal, but not realistic. So based on substantial sample data, we have created profiles from which users can pick the one that best suits their ears. Next in importance is creating a rich environment. The PS5 renders sound sources in 3D space in real time, but we decided not to include spatial information by default. Spatial expression is key to creating immersive experiences, and we wanted our game creators to have that freedom of expression. The PS5's DSP lets us recreate reverberations from real rooms using convolution reverb and simulate sounds bouncing off walls, enabling realistic expression of distance and presence that make players feel really there. Next, let's talk about where we are headed with this technology. For PS5, the development of this unique algorithm was a collaboration with Sony Group's R&D centers. Our development was also informed by actual game creators in PlayStation Studios. We will maintain these relationships as we work to refine our reproduction of soundscape and further develop our creative environment. By better personalizing our HLTFs and adapting to the playback environments of individual users, we want to give the PS5 experience greater depth and support the creation of many highly immersive games. Next, let's look at how our DualSense wireless controller provides immersive sensations. The controller's tactile technologies include not only sound, but also our newly developed haptic feedback and adaptive triggers to enable even greater tactile expression. First, let's talk about haptic feedback. The controller contains small actuators like this, enabling the expression of minute movements. Action in the game can create different vibrations. You can feel the terrain your character is walking on, and you get different recoil from different weapons. Also, you can feel the sensation of being pulled and other full-body vibrations. DualShock 4 used rumble motors employing eccentric rotating mass, but the DualSense wireless controller uses our newly developed dual actuators. We have developed a dedicated tool that will allow game creators to easily generate vibration data and access a diverse range of vibration expression. Last are our adaptive triggers. Our adaptive triggers can exert a range of resistance and vibrate to create diverse tactile sensations. They are an innovative industry first. They contain small high-precision gears and high-torque motors, and an internal arm moves to change the force of the trigger. As with haptic feedback, we have developed a dedicated tool that will allow game creators to easily create trigger feedback expression. By continuing to improve operability and enabling even greater tactile expression, we want to provide more highly immersive gaming experiences. We plan to include tactile technologies in the controller for the next generation VR system under development for PS5, so be sure to keep an eye on this space. Our goal here at PlayStation is to keep providing everyone with the best place to play. Let's keep developing together. Thank you.